special if you're okay. My friends always feel the need to tell me things. Seems like they're just happier than us these days. Yeah. These days I don't know how to talk to you. I don't know how to be there when you need me. It feels like the only time you see me is when you turn your head to the side and look at me differently. And last night, I think I lost my patience. Last night, I got high as the expectations. Last night, I came to a realization, and I hope you can take it. I hope you can take it all. I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it. No, I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it. I don't know how to talk to you. Yeah. I just know I find myself getting lost with you. Yeah. Lately, you just make me work too hard for you. Got me on flights overseas, and I still can't get across to you. Yeah. And last night, I think I lost my patience. Last night, I got high as your expectations. Last night, I came to a realization, and I hope you can take it. I hope you can take it all. I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't.
You know what makes this very unusual?
Caught me singing. Caught me singing like Fetty Wap out here.
Whoa. Yeah, but you don't have the moves. Yeah. Show me your moves, baby.
Baby.
Can we share that?
You know what's interesting? No. You know what's interesting about the song as well?
Can you tell me?
Which is probably like, duh, well, that's what it's all about. The words, the lyrics are like these serious heartbreak lyrics, and it's, you're like putting this light spin on it. That it almost like,
juxtaposition.
Yes.
That's what we do over here at the Yellow
That
State,
is
baby.
Very
juxtaposition.
I mean, if I figured it out, I hope people get it. Because it's so but they'll get it. Like if I can figure it out, then they'll get it.
You. I don't know how to ask you if you're okay. My friends always feel the need to tell me things. Seems like they're just happier than us these days. Yeah. These days I don't know how to talk to you. I don't know how to be there when you need me. It feels like the only time you see me is when you turn your head to the side and look at me differently. And last night, I think I lost my patience. Last night, I got high as the expectations. Last night, I came to a realization, and I hope you can take it. I hope you can take it all. I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it. Oh, I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it. I don't know how to talk to you. Yeah. I just know I find myself getting lost with you. Yeah. Lately, you just make me work too hard for you. Got me on flights overseas, and I still can't get across to you. Yeah. And last night, I think I lost my patience. Last night, I got high as your expectations. Last night, I came to a realization, and I hope you can take it. I hope you can take it all. I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it. No, I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. Yeah. I just don't understand it. Years go by too fast. I can't keep track. How long did we last? feel bad for asking. It can't end like this. We gotta take time with this. Cock up your bomba, sit down, bonita. Let me see if this is something I can fix. Yeah. You got somebody other than me. Don't play the victim when you're with me. Free time is costing me more than it seems. Sacrificing things, and I wanna tell you my intentions. I wanna do the things that I mentioned. I wanna benefit from this friendship. I wanna get the late night message from you, from you. I put my hands around you. Gotta get a handle on you. Gotta get a handle on the fact that I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it. No, I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it.
Because everyone's wiling out in here right now.
Sandy and Skull might be a show, man.
Of course, again,
free time is costing me more. So I'm
working like even for this part.
Sacrificing things. I want to tell you my intentions.
But maybe
I want to do the things that I've been
singing real like, want to be high and shit. Maybe
other than me. How long did we last? I feel bad for asking. It can't end like this.
Now,
we gotta
this
take time
so
with this.
I was thinking, start the top of the verse again.
You can take it all. I'm too good to.
Oh, yeah, can you get that too? There's like an overlap.
I hope you can take it all. I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it. No, I'm too good to you.
Up and coming relationships, everything's gonna be very light. Not gonna get like heavily into things.
No, I get heavy on a couple of joints, but this is more about me and Serena. So
I gathered that.
But I wanted to make a song.
But you don't want it to be.
Well, it's funny because when I make songs about women, I also make songs for them. So I know what kind of song to make. If I'm gonna talk about them, I'll at least do them the justice of making them a song that they like.
Yeah.
Okay, so I know Serena very well, and I know that she'll hear it loud and clear, but she'll also not hate me for it because it's lighthearted,
mm-hmm.
You know.
And she has seen someone else.
I don't know, Mom.
Oh, sand?
Well, she won't mind, Dad, she can be in a better mood now. I wouldn't worry about
anything.
What
about Venus? Is she still single?
Oh, I don't know. I just hear all this gossip.
Just casually, huh? But yeah, anyway, it's just more like, it's more, me and her situation doesn't need to be like dark like that. You know, it's more like, I don't know. I just want her to like dance when she thinks about it.
Well, yeah, and she's like that kind of spirit, isn't she? She can enjoy this.
Yeah. It's not over either, you know. This is just a song I wrote this week.
Yeah.
So if we were to get back together, I don't ever want to make a song that makes it impossible to ever do anything again. I do that with a lot of the songs I write specifically about women. I'll make it open-ended because that's how I honestly feel in my life. My life isn't a closed chapter. So it's like, I don't want to, I'm not going to write end everything. Mm-hmm. I want to write, you know, and reflect on it with an open mind. So.
Well,
Hold on one second. Talking.